Yo, what is up everybody on YouTube? It's your boy 97kicks. So today is finally the day of the swap meet. Patches and pins, can't wait to sell all my sneakers. Look, I put all these sneakers into these trash bags, so that's easier to carry when I load it in the car and then when I load it from the car and into my booth. Got the money bag ready right here. I got the 6-foot foldable table right here. Tablecloth right here as well. So you know, already prepared for this. Made a quick stop to the bank. Gotta get some change.
Now we can make some quick and easy transactions.
Alright guys, so we're setting up right now. We're literally on the 4th Street Market right now. And right next to Rift and Bait. Yeah guys, all set up. Look at all these sneakers. I got all the prices on each of the sneakers as well. I didn't want to put every single sneaker onto the table just because, you know, kind of afraid that I'm gonna get robbed. So I put a lot of the other sneakers under the table and behind the table. I only put a single shoe of each of the models. Okay, guys, look. This stuff right across from Payless.
What?
We're here at the Patches and Pins Christmas mini market. Let's see what all the other sellers have.
Samples, brother.
Oh wow, thank you.
Here's some watermelon rim dip and a mango.
Oh wow, thank you so much.
You're welcome,
thank you
brother.
So much. You want to shot? What are you guys called?
Miracle Elixirs, bro.
Oh wow.
We got gummies, we got everything, we got rim dips, we got michelada mix.
Wow.
Now for a 12-pack, we got everything you need right here.
All right. Thank you.
Appreciate it, man.
Yeah, appreciate it.
Self-made. Got a lot going on here.
What are those?
Custom?
Are they
custom?
Yeah,
they're the
Travis Scott. Oh wow. So custom Travis Scott one. Wow, that's awesome. Hi, how are you?
Hello, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good.
You have a bunch of dunks, wow.
Yeah, it's then you're on that like sneaker collection.
Yeah, this is pretty good. Are they all dead stock or are they used?
These are dead stock. These are dead stock.
Really?
I think these are the only dead stock. Yeah, these are used.
Oh wow.
Collection.
Oh wow. Wow, I didn't have the Murakami bear here.
Yes.
I didn't even know that this was a thing. Like,
yeah,
until
they're selling for crazy.
Yeah, I didn't even know that this was a thing.
Yeah, it is. Apparently people love them. We had the single glass ones and they flew. Yeah.
Alright guys, so we started at 11. Right now it's 12:08. So it's been a little bit more of an hour. I still have not made a single sale yet, so kind of sad.
First baller, let's go. What are your first baller? What's up? 97 kicks. Always
yo.
Here with the goods.
First fan to come out. Let's go. Messi Korean, let's go. First time that I've ever seen a fan in real life. You know, such a good feeling. First time. Yeah, my first customer, guys. What's your name?
Caitlin.
Okay. Do you want to show your Instagram or something like that?
Nope.
No? Okay.
Irrelevant.
All right. Shout out cool. to Caitlin. Thank you so much.
Awesome. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Yo, what's up, bro? Lewis, right?
Yeah, Lewis.
Okay.
Yeah, what's going on?
Yeah. Yeah, shout out to my bro.
Shout out to my bro, Lewis.
Yeah. He didn't even know that I was gonna be here at this event, and I randomly bumped into him right here. The dude that I sold the game Rolls to in my Fire Red 4 video, which is crazy. Such a small sneaker world.
Thank you
guys so much. Appreciate
you.
Thank you, man. Have a good one.
Around.
Yeah. Yeah, appreciate you guys. And that is how it's done. Oh my god, guys, look. All these birds. They're eating all the rice that's on the ground behind us.
Back, back, bitch.
Get out. Alright guys, it's lunchtime now. Let's see what I got. Ooh, got some teriyaki chicken. What is this? Some macaroni and some coleslaw? Yum.
Nom, 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 nom.
Oh man guys, this kid who came this morning and then just now as well. He gave me his business card, Tropical Sneakers. He wanted to buy out all my smoke gray ones for $250 each. Do you think that's a good deal or not? I passed. I personally think $250 is too low. But yeah, let me know what you guys think. Leave a comment down below.
Yo guys, is this Steezy Kane? This guy looks like Steezy Kane, I wonder if he is or not.
Alright guys, so it's getting a little bit dark now. It's almost 5 p.m. right now. I've still only sold 5 sneakers, which is kind of disappointing. Honestly, I thought I would sell at least 10, so... And so now, packing everything up back into the car is going to be probably one of the most shameful things. Seems like it's pretty dark right now, so everyone is cleaning up right now. Pretty disappointing, only 5 sales. So bad, I wanted to make at least 10. But yeah, we're cleaning up right now. Alright guys, so actually good thing that I decided to wait a couple more minutes because I just made one last sale. My parents wanted us to leave. So in total like 6 sales, so I guess not that bad for my first ever sneaker vending event. I was hoping to make at least 10 sales, but 6 sales I guess is not bad either. And so we already packed everything up and now time to go back home. Alright guys, so I just got back home and now to calculate all my sales. So I sold in total 6 pairs of sneakers. I got 2 transactions on Zelle, one for $260 and one for $280. So that's $540. And I've got all this cash from cash transactions. So $640, $740,
$840. Whoa, money!
$840, $860, $880, $9, $920, $940, $960, $980, $1. 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 80, 90, 1, 110, 115, 120, 125. So total of $1,125 in sales from 6 pairs of sneakers. So I guess not that bad. Personally, I wanted to make 10 sales, but 6 sales I guess is not bad either. I've noticed from doing this sneaker meetup that the really popular sneakers are those reverse bred lows and also those Chicago heels and also those smoke grays. Those have been really popular for some reason. And I also noticed that a lot of my customers are actually girls. That was really unexpected. I really expected that most of my customers would be guys, but actually most of them were girls. The other thing that I really liked about this type of sneaker event is that there was very little negotiating going on. I know usually on Facebook Marketplace or OfferUp, people be lowballing so hard, they'd be literally offering under retails.
Could you guys let it go for like $1,000?
$1,000?
Yeah, because I've got to buy my girl a birthday card too.
So at this event, people are actually, you're actually seeing them in person, you're actually seeing the sneakers in person, so people are much less likely to be lowballing and much more likely to be paying asking, which is a huge plus in my opinion. But yeah guys, that pretty much makes it to the end of the video. If you liked it, don't forget to smash that like button, smash that subscribe button if you're new. I make content about sneaker reselling all the time, so you must be subscribed with post bell notifications turned on so that you never miss a single video. But it's been your boy 97 Kicks, and we out, y'all.